Lord, we pray for those of our community who have died and are buried in other cemeteries. We remember them and pray for them at this Mass. Eternal rest unto them, O Lord, and that perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Lord, hear us. Lord, we pray for ourselves, gathered here to remember those who have gone before us. We pray that our loved ones have found eternal rest, and that we who remember them may find comfort in our coming here to pray for them. Lord, hear us.
Lord, we pray for the souls of those who have died since this time last year, and who have found their final resting place at this cemetery. May they rest in peace. Lord, grant that those that they have left behind may bear their loss with courage. Lord, hear us. Lord, we pray for our first priest, Father Joe Roach, and for Father Martin Whelan, assistant secretary. Give them, we pray, the wisdom and the courage to lead us on the right path, so that we may live our lives in accordance with your will and merit the eternal reward which you promised.
We ask Mary now to take these prayers to her son, as we say. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory to Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.